Hello, welcome to Paul Bear. I am Chessing by name. If today is your first time tuning in, gorgeous, you are welcome. This video is sponsored by Bear Chloe Magnetic Lashes. These are the gorgeous lashes you're seeing me wearing. They are magnetic. With these lashes, you don't need your lash glue. This is cancelled. So, this is the lash balls. I have taken them out. It came inside this case. You guys can see, and it came also. And it came also with a tweezers, and there is a booklet that will show you how you apply your lashes step by step. So that is it. And also when you open it, there is a mirror inside. Yeah, there is a mirror inside, because when you're applying your lashes, you guys know you need a mirror very, very, very close to your eyes for you to be able to see your lashes very, very well. And I have a discount code for you guys, PopBear10. I'm going to leave it on the screen, which is a good deal. When you purchase the lashes, you will have some percentage of your purchase. And I saw that in the website, they said it's free shipping. So I'm not really sure, but I saw free shipping. I'm going to leave all the info about these lashes on the description box for you guys to, so that you guys check that out. I'm going to leave a link to the shop, to their store, so that when you click on that link, it's going to take you direct to their store. And these lashes, they have so many style. They have dramatic, they have sporty, they have natural, and so on and so forth. So you'll be able to make your choice. These ones, they are dramatic. I like it this way, and they are very, 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 very beautiful. One thing I like, because like I said, they are magnetic. When you understand it, it is very, very, very easy to do. But you, at first, you just need to take your time, just be patient to do it. And one thing I like, because they are magnetic, you don't need your lash glue, like I said, because sometimes those lash glue, they irritate eyes. But with this one, girl, you are good to go. There's a video clip I'm going to put here for you guys to see how it came, because I did a video of how it came when I was opening it. So it has a mirror. There's a mirror that came with it, because you know when we're applying our lashes, you need a mirror close to your eyes for you to be able to apply them correctly. So that is it, which is a plus to it, that they added a mirror and they added a tweezers, like I said. So it's easier for you. And the other thing I like with this is the bus is not too big. You can travel with this. You can go to anywhere you're going. It can fit into your handbag. It can fit into your luggage. Even if you are carrying a small purse, it can fit into it. So that is one thing I like with this packaging. And it is very, very cute. You guys can see. If you want to see how I apply these lashes, so keep on watching. You will see how I apply them. Like I said, they are not too difficult to apply, but you just have to be patient, because if it is your first time applying them, it will take you a little time. But by the time you know the technique, how to do it, is very, very simple. Thank you so much, Bear Chloe, for this. I really appreciate it. Thank you for sending this to me. I love them, and I know you guys are not going to be disappointed. Just click on the link on the description box, and it will take you to their store where you can purchase them. So that is it for this video. If you want to see how I apply these lashes, keep on watching. I will see you guys in my next one. Till then, do what you love and do it often. Bye guys. Bye. So we're going to start with the right side. And from the instructions, they said, I'm looking at the instruction. You hold it by the tip, yeah. This, like this. This one is the right side. I'll take this smaller one to see. Wow, guys, can you see that? This is, you guys saw what I did. Which this is the middle. Okay. Then the street lights lit this time like a fire in a blaze, got a burn.